cooking?
Flopping my hat.
How's your sail today?
It's excellent. We have not had to change. We haven't had to tack once.
And we've gone like 20 miles. Testing out the new autopilot. But it's sailing us and we're not doing anything.
That's right.
So I'd call that a success.
Thank you, Otto.
And we're doing between 5 and 6 knots with Beagle flying around up there. Probably can't see it. Come on, Eagle. Yeah. Is your arm not talking to your leg?
Right, and another butterfly! Hi, gorgeous. Oh, you're the same one. Aren't they pretty? You want them out bigger?
Nope.
I'm having none of that. This line is an interesting thing. Think it's a thing you can pollinate?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go check our bay. I'm pretty sure that Higgins coming up.
Higgins Bay.
Yep.
That was Sugar Bay back there. That one.
Still wanna jog?
No. Stay the course. We're going 7 knots, so.
Hey,
I see it. I'm looking at it. Rolled in the head sail because we're heading into the next bay to anchor for the night.
Made it.
Yeah.
If you're from Kent Lake, it's too close.
All right. I'll back off on it. Sweet. The wind.
Yeah.
splitting the blackfin. Next comes the isle. Yay. I'd have to look on the chart. I know that that's Kinlake. So whatever the next one is, I'll go look. What would be a good butterfly name? Oh, he's on you. Across that way. Yeah, Redful Pontoon boat heading toward us. Not behind us, not around us, toward us.
Way off. When they get like, what are you doing?
That's right. That's all you're gonna get. Yeah. Not much wind. What's going on with the radio? Let's fix it. Well, let's see.
I might tighten up that head tail, but...
I'm heading toward the sand over there. The Sandy Hill. enjoying your slow sail today?
I am. You know, 4.5 knots and 7, but...
No?
I mean, I know catamaran people think 7 is slow.
That's okay.
That's okay.
It's pretty fast for us.
That's right. We're monohulling on our... Monohulling on our lake. We got out of that weird vortex.
Yay.